Tenaliraman draws a picture. Tenaliraman is standing in front of a drawing board. A messenger comes in, says, "Good afternoon, sir. The king wants you." Raman says, "Shh, don't disturb me. I am busy." Messenger goes away. The king walks in and says, "Raman, I was waiting for you. What are you doing?" Raman says, "Your Majesty, I was drawing a picture." The king says, "I see. We would like to see the picture." Raman says, "Here, Your Majesty, this is my picture." The king asks, "Is this a picture? What have you drawn, Raman? Please explain." Raman says, "I was drawing a cow eating loads of grass." The king asks, "Loads of grass? I can't see any grass here." Raman says, "Ah, that's because the cow ate it up." The king asks, "And where's the cow?" Raman says, "After eating up all the grass, the cow walked away, Your Majesty." The king laughs and says, "Ha ha ha, Raman, you always make me laugh."